strike against General Motors. There could be an end in sight for the month-long strike. The union asked its national council to attend a meeting in Detroit Thursday. That's significant because the council must give its approval to any agreement before it goes to members for ratification. However, just because the meeting was called does not mean a deal was reached. Both sides will be at the negotiating table again this morning. 617, Uber laid off about 350 employees from its corporate office in its last round of layoffs. The move is in its third and final round of layoffs that began months ago, now affecting employees from several departments. The layoffs come as the company faces pressure to clean up finances after a lackluster Wall Street debut.